everybody and welcome in Lille. My name is Tony Lefebvre and I had the chance to head a team working on object installation. My team is part of a department dedicating its research on the function and the structure of glycosylation. Object installation is a very simple modification at the structural point of view. Indeed, it consists in the transfer of a single monosaccharide, N-acetylglucosamine, from UDP GlucNAC onto serine and threonine of nucleocytoplasmic and mitochondrial proteins. UDP GlucNAC is a donor for the O-glucosylation processes, and UDP GlucNAC is at the crossroad of many metabolic pathways. This includes lipids, amino acids, nucleotides, and carbohydrates metabolisms. So, O-glucosylation level in the cell directly reflect the nutritional status. More particularly, what we are looking in the team is the function of O-glucosylation in transcription, cell cycle, and cell signaling. One part of our research is dedicated to the function of O-glucosylation in the emergence of colorectal cancer and also to the resistance of patients suffering colorectal cancer to 5-FU, that is a chemotherapy used to treat this patient. Another part of our research is dedicated to the function of O-glucosylation in DNA replication, and what we are looking is the modification of MCM, mini chromosome maintenance protein, that control DNA replication. One other aspect, completely different, is to study the function of OGT in Iger plot. For that, we express and mutated the two enzymes, the two isoforms of OGT, namely SPI and SEC, in Arabidopsis thaliana. So, if you are interested in what we are doing here, you are welcome to visit the lab, and maybe you can do an internship directly in our team or in a friend team in the department. Thank you very much.